I gotta get me an axe and some food, cause man, it's not surviving. I don't have bread. I can eat that. Okay, put these back. I don't carry them. I think a 20 by 20 would be good for the garden. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I forgot to make but get what I wanted. Sorry, I accidentally press autosave. My fault. I should've made a bucket. Lost count. God damn it. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 2, 3, 4, 6. See? Oh, I need. Why? 15, 16, 17, 20. Why you go that way? Homo. Now I gotta find action. Which is right here. I said I told you I made 9. Piggy, you're gonna get trapped in there, Piggy. What are you doing? Wait, do we have, wait, I'm pretty sure we have dirt. I don't know why I'm collecting dirt. We have dirt. Here we go. I was all day. Now, stop. All of my, oh, yeah. Come on, you bitch. We ain't worth it. Yo. You're gonna be at the end of all that much. Oh, which is stone. Look at our piggy. What do you think you're doing in there, bud? Oh. Stupid piggy. Making the farm. Why? Get the what? I like it. You gonna make all this stone? You make all this, like the outside of it, stone? Aw. I said we should replace it with something. There's grass or something. I want to replace, I don't know what would look good though. Replace the dirt that's around this, like the dirt right here. Oh, like just the logs? Hmm. Look at this boy. Look at you. Stupid mutt. No, I need to make some buckets. Wait, yeah, buckets, Jose? Alright, I'm gonna get them so I don't have to make them myself. Thank you, bud. Ooh, four. Nice. Alright. Dope. A little spider. Okay, so one, two, so we're not gonna touch these two, so I'm gonna put him. And put water along here? Question mark? This will be the pathway. Okay, then dig path, yeah. Now, till this. Hold it again just because I'm stupid and think about this. Okay. Shut up, sheep. No one wants to hear you, big. Oh, why? Oh, wait, actually, it's an infinite water source, so I can just. And damn. Yeah, my work. Oh. Picture frames, I'm gonna make some of those. acacia wood. I use more than I wanted to again, because I'm dumb. Or you too, I just should say. Oh, Jose, there's a creeper. Jose, don't, Jose, run away. I got an axe, that's the best thing I can do. Oh no, go back. Let me come inside. Because we have the... Alright. I say sleep, I should sleep. Jose, you might... Oh, never mind. Alright. Gunpowder. Haha, stupid zombie. Come on. Back up. How's it feel? What the? What's that? Oh. I'm not gonna pick any stuff up. But that's gonna be a pain. I got dirt to fill the holes that we don't need. Let's see. Where are they coming from? Oh my god. I got the holes, eh? What are you looking at? Wait, no. I need to get some acacia wood. I'll go to the back. Alright. Take this. Oh, yeah. What does it do again? Hunger? Can you lose food faster? Nice. Hello, Pesha. Fancy seeing you here. I don't think I need that much. But I kind of want to see how this looks.
Heart.
Can't, Billy. Why are you calling me? I don't want to talk to me. I'm not going to answer. Hi, sheep. How you doing, bud? Nah, I don't really like it like that. My problem is that's gonna stick, and I don't like that. Ugh. I think I might get rid of one. Stop it! Yeah, I think I might take off one. Damn it, Billy. Bam. Bam, 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 bam. All right. Gotta make me some picture frame now. Biggie. Come here. Come here. I don't think you can run away. Chicken, I want you. Hey. Sheep, get away from my farm. This food is not for you. Back up. Oh, you got one shot in. Like your homie. Alright, don't you even think about it, boy. What are you trying to do? Did you spy on this? Go away. Damn, I'm getting like crits or something on these sheeps. The black sheep. Let's die. I have food. Food. Man's gonna die. Not really. I think we're the tree because. Disappear here. Yeah. Alright. A steak. Pork chops. In chicken. The what? Bam. I mean, everything floats in Minecraft, dude. What do you mean? Oh. Ooh. Oh yeah. I like that. Wait, what do you need? Like, act. Is it. You need cobblestone or, like, smooth stone? Oh, andesite, yeah. Sorry. Okay, kind Oh, Jose, I got more. Yeah, I'll help you out there. One more, that would have been perfect. Oh, you wanted that, okay. Oh, I'm missing one right here. There you go. The hole has no damage. Oh yeah, I need to make. Being sidetracked a lot. Item frame. I think it's. I have wood. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. And I forgot how to make picture frames.
Alright.
Okay, I gotta go back to class. Do you take off classic crafting? Cause I forgot how to make picture frames. Should be over here. Painting. Ah, it was leather. I was close. We have leather, right? Yeah. Sorry, I have to. I forget things. I had the sticks right, but instead of the wood in the middle, it was leather in the middle. Why are you still here? Go away. Okay, I think I'll make the edges wheat. Okay. I need two more. I know, it's gay. That's really what gets us, because they come out of nowhere. They're very silent on attack when they try to sneak up. They know how to be quiet. Another one, too, in the trees. Thank you. I do actually. Me. Where's the mutton yet? Oh yeah, I need to make one more. Two more. I think it can only give back the dirt and sand. Like, so anything that can be mined by a shovel. Oh, that's not. Any fixtures? Oh no. There we go. Oh. Why? Alright, we're good. Bam, bam. Okay, so thatch, wheat, carrot. I'm actually bringing. Wait, do I have it? No. All right. I'm all in. There you go. Sheep, stop spying on us. I swear. Things. Crafty. Wait, what was it? Oh yeah, give me that. Give me that. I don't have wheat. I do. Perfect amount. Alright, let's go. You right there, bud? You right there? I gotta be careful with those. Those are deadly. Alright. I go home. Wait. The wheat. Kai. You gotta be just tall around. And then I'll make this carrot. And the potatoes. What else? That is just carrots and potatoes. That's it. I guess we can make beets. I guess we can grow beets. Like legit, you can only grow reeds, carrots, and potatoes. That's it. Interesting. I thought it was somewhere much more. Oh well. Gotta go get the beach. Oh yeah, I saw it. Let me put it in the junk chest. Yeah. Stop trying to catch some food. It's not for you. Go away. Okay. Oh, you can't even rip. Can't even plant these things. Here's a root. What did I expect? Oh well. I don't know what else to plant there. I'll get some more wheat. There I go. I think I'll just plant more wheat there. Bam. No, don't run. Then the carrot. I need more carrots. I got potatoes. I got a bit more. Oh do you mean comment? Give me more potatoes. Get out of here.
No.
Damn it. Almost had enough. I'm not gonna have enough of this.
Shut up, Ant.
No, you. Tomas. I'm gonna call you Tomas. Alrighty. Dope.
Send nudes.
Oh. What would you rather take? White people or gay people? That's a hard choice. It's a hard. Well. I'd rather take them. I don't want to offend people. There's a lot right here, over here. In here.
Eat for this.
What? Ow, that hurt. Ooh, you gonna make a pier right here? Dope. Bet. You get a drown in there, dude?
Oh yeah, oh yeah, yes, harder, Zaddy.
Oh, what is that? You gay, Tomas. My head itches. Are you alright there, bud? You can breathe without that oxygen? That O2? Oh, that's what I could. Oh, pumpkin. Oh, okay, yeah. I'm gonna take those pumpkin seeds. Wait. Do you have any more pumpkin? I kinda wanna. I want that seeds. Come back, come on, shout, bud. Come on. I'm in here with you. Alright. Oh, that's a pumpkin. Oops. Move. I need to go. I need to go. Move, come on. Only one of us has to go. We're too fat for both of us to go through. Come on. I know, I'm trying to go, but you're preventing me to go. You go to the right. You go left. This way. I know, that's why. You're in the way. I can't do that if you're in the way. Okay, then you go to the right. Okay, go to the right. Go. Why are you trying to break that with the sword? You know, okay. Gotcha.
Arr, 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 arr.
Come on, come at me. Come on, me feller.
Like, yeah.
I almost had him. It's mad. Alright, it's okay. I got the wood. Only got one, though. Let me just...
Yeah, yeet.
We have more of that wood. It's right there. It's right there. Bam, 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 bam.
Arf.
What else did I... Oh, yeah, this... Jose, where's the pumpkin seeds at? Yeah, then pumpkin seeds? Hey, there. Alright. One... Alright. I can make do with one. You wanna fight again, creeper? Hold up, let me get my... Oh, come. Cook what? Ah, stupid. He died. It's a miracle. Do you even need more? For what? Oh, can we get back? cobblestone pickaxe? For what? Why do you need a cobblestone pickaxe for? Oh, why don't make iron? No. That song slaps, honestly. That sounds like a plan. Oh yeah. I got a girl. What the? Where did my sheet go? Oh, Jose, I'm need more seeds. I'm gonna need that whole jack-o'-lantern, so, you know, if you can just give me that whole jack-o'-lantern. Alright, I could get the one in the water. What are you doing? Here's one hit. Ow. You're not very nice, sir. That's pretty far damage, stupid. That's where he died. Stupid. Big it! Go away! Shoot. Feller. Is that a llama? I want it. You're gonna be mad. And I'm gonna name you Fluffy. Stop it. Stop it. You're mad. You will be mad. Hey! There you go. Alright, Jose, can you give me a saddle? I know, can you give me one? By the farm. I found a friend. Nice, buddy. Oh, you can't take saddles. Man. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. I bet. I don't care. How do you make it? Like, I got carrot instinct, but I'm not making it. Oh. It's your carrot. I want it. Huh? What do you thought? Ah! I said, hey, dog, pay my strong, don't get dinner, too. Eat a pot. I got carrots if you need carrots. Over here. Put a circle on it. Oh my god. Cuz I'm on it. you want me to get off so you can get on it, big kid. You're not fooling me this time. I know exactly. You know exactly what I mean. Can I get that? Oh, you're gay. You're honestly gay. March.
Yes, master, I will march for you.
Look at his head. Oh, you're not gonna give me one? Pete Kidd. Oh. He's about to. Get back here, I want one. Give me my Quero stick. Oh, you tired now. Good job. You tired him out. Yeah, he's fat. That's the farm. That's the farm. What do you mean? Yeah. That's a farm. What animal is it's barn or yeah. But we're actually gonna make a whole enclosure for the barn. Why is this so broken? I'm pressing L2. No. You broke my carrot. Hey, big kid. Where'd my feet go? Oh, you killed the piggy. Didn't you leave him up top, remember? To be honest, I don't know. The spawn? You gave me a freaking broken carrot on the stick, and you expect me to even go fast? See, look at his head. Music makes me lose control. Alright, dismount. Move, Piggy. Why? Music makes me lose control. See, you stubborn girl. I just wanna. Are you an alpaca? How do you open? You want carriage? You want carriage, girl? How about wheat? No? You want flour? Like Mister, are you like Mystery from? Come on, I want to ride you, sheep. Come on. Hey. Come on. I gotta look up how you ride sheep. Music making you lose control. Oh yeah, go switch up. Man, I'm always getting sidetracked, I swear. How to ride a llama in Minecraft. In Minecraft, when you find a llama, you can tame it for the llama if you want to speed up how fast you tame the llama. I got wheat, but you're not gonna want to eat it? You can't ride. Five wheat, five hay bales, one llama. One llama, you can tame it. Llama's just fine. Is it a stream hill or a mushroom? No. I want to speed up my fresh killing. Alright, it says feed it, but he not gonna eat it. Come here. Come here, failure. Eat. Okay. Time to pick the fireman's. Where's my potatoes? And I need my pumpkin, but Jose has the pumpkin. All right, Piggy, you're gonna die today. Not Piggy. Moo Man, you're gonna die. Why are you peeking? Why are you peeking? Oh, I've been founded. Oh, you have that jack-o'-lantern still? Oh, I need that. Actually, no, you can keep it. I can get this one that's screwed. Why don't I play? But I don't want to play with a boyfriend. Oh. Is he a good boy? Are you gonna eat my freaking food or not, stupid pig? I mean, mama? No. It's getting lit, what do you mean? I just came here right now. What do you mean? It's the best song ever. What do you mean? Where my potato at? Ah, wait. Did I get that? Check on. Yeah, I did. Hey, which side does it branch off to? Piggy, what are you doing here? Stop trying to peek into our house. I don't want this. Hey, I'm not the only one. Dude, at least I'm not the only one. Alright, it says give the llama 5 wheat. I can't even feed him. Sexist? Mm-hmm. You want food now? What is there to do, Jose? What do we have to do now? Silk touch. I mean, we're practically... We're done with the first floor. Yeah. Why? For what? Fortnite?
one second.
Okay, man doesn't really want to watch a one-sided match. I can make bread out of this wheat. Alright. Nine more pieces of bread, bro? We own. Then put the sheets. I like that one. He black. He also attacked, but most importantly, he never come back. So what you're saying is we need to go and get more cobblestone? Okay. Do we make iron pickaxes? Because we also need to get more iron, because I don't even think we have any iron. Because I think he used it off of the iron bars out there. Yeah, so we kind of have to get stone with, like how we did at the beginning. Day one. There's a critical hit thing, I just don't know how to master it. I hear a lot of I wanna play the new Spider-Man game that's coming out. I already got a PC, Xbox, Nintendo Switch. Dead Boy Construction Company? Just bought this shirt. I'm cool. No, you're not. Jokel, you're gay. Hmm? Boing, 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 ah! Hell! Do you have iron, Jose? Oh no. Do you have iron in your inventory? Okay, we need iron. Get out. We have pickaxe, though. We got the blocks of iron, but I know you don't want to use those. Out for Papa Sean. What the? Oh, we got our first victim from the mob spawner. Ow. Get back down there, bud. Get back down there, bud. Get back down. Oh, he died. Ain't gotta explain myself to no doctor. Well, I am dog. Hell no, that just ain't me. Can really take it there if we have to. I hear this line. He's coming closer. He's coming closer. I can hear him. Zombie, he's burning alive. Kelly? Hey, there you are. Come here, come here, come here. Here, here's shit, here's shit, here's shit. You almost made it. Sucks to suck. Nah. See, I made him shade. He didn't want to come. Into this cobblestone. I'm gonna dig down just so I can see if I can find something cool. But I hear a lot of da 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 Jose, you missed a cobblestone. Right there. A library. Jose, you walk right past this, Pecan. Yeah. It's not a lot, but my pickaxe is the only pickaxe I have.
Yeah. That's fine. I don't care. Just name myself. I name myself Future. I'm a lie. That's very true. I'm naming myself Future. Fuck you. Five Pepli.
Ciao, Jose.
Nom 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 nom.
For what?
You need a barrel box. Nom 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 nom. I mean you're a DPS. They're gonna see you in the kill feed. I got 3 5-man chatters on defense. I know we have David. Hey. I remember the funniest thing I saw. I remember I turned back. I saw the Hanzo. You want to go 1v1 the Hanzo? You got an orb and a pocket, and you got 2v and you got 1v2'd. That was the funniest thing, I swear. Wait. What do you mean? You had a pocket by Zen Orb and a Mercy. No. What do you mean, kid? Then why did I see a Mercy behind me? And a Hanzo trying to fight the Widow in the Hanzo Good Club. Hanzo Brisson's in my bad. This chicken tastes good. About how you guys lose. And then Zandy Womp. Tell me something. He's better than Insanity. That's sad.
Oh, my man said
that's sad. I mean, yeah, I'm, are you though, is the question. I might do Ender Nerd pool though, that's what I was gonna do originally, and I was like, nah, maybe Overwatch, but that's if Overwatch stays popular. Yeah.
Right back, Jose.
Sinatra gets dumpstered on because he's only gonna dive heroes. Like, that's why Sinatra is bad. Sinatra's bad for the simple fact that he's only good at. He's only good at Genji and Tracer. No, I said Tracer and Genji. So Dante is gonna be in more, and probably Baby Bay, because Baby Bay is gonna Widow. Dante. Sandra's not gonna get any playtime unless they come back to Dive Central Meta where Genji transfer again. Who? Yeah. Yep. Wait, which team? No, it's not cities. No, it's not cities. It's states and cities. Yeah, it is. New York, stupid. Yes, New York is a state. Are you retarded? Okay. You caught me there. But Florida is a state. Florida is a state. Exactly. It's city and state. It's like city and states for a Watch League team. So you're telling me that there's a city in Florida named Florida. Yeah. Next season? Leave is joining Shanna? It's over. It's over. They're getting the first one. Dia is going to be Dia. Dia must be on the bench. He is... Okay, you're right. If anything, that's why I'm saying, like, he's... No, Leave is better than Otto at projectile. By far. I really would. Whatever. Whatever, man. Said my home state. My home state. No. NYXL will never choke. They all scream in the bubble. There's only two. In the playoffs, there's only two teams that could probably beat them. You think Philly could beat them? No. If they have... No, actually, no, maybe. It depends on who they have in. If they... No, Shadowburn is way better than EQO and Liberal by far. That's the only reason why. Literally, Shadowburn just needs to get a Hanzo. Once Shadowburn is good at Hanzo, it's over. Then yeah, it's set. Because Shadowburn is probably one of the best projectile players, if not the best projectile player. Yeah. Axol, who are you? Lima! He's gonna be in next season. No, wait. Or you can join the Overwatch League in 2 years. He still has 2 years. Axel's not joining anytime soon, but who are you can join next season? Yeah, he's 16 now. That's what I'm saying. 2 years. Then you can join the overseas. He's gonna probably be on Soul Dynasty. Yeah. It's like each year South Korea gets better and better. It's like they started like subbing in some players here and there, and then I said that's the closest one. And then it's. On top of that, the reason why South Korea was so good in 2016 was because Miro was the only one who knew how to play one thing correctly, besides Internet Halt. And Ryu Jae-hong and Toby destroyed every support duo. No, but honestly, Miro went Winston and then Zumba went Zarya, and then Miro's positioning fucked everybody. Yeah. They were one Winston, Zarya, they were one Reinhardt, Zarya, Ana, Lucio. Exactly. Yeah. I wanted to go back to Soldier, Chaser, Dive. Those were the good days. No, but Soldier Chaser Dive, it was more skillful. I feel like they're just redundant. Let me tank highlight. Six man shatter? I know I can do that. Gone. No. Yeah, no. No. The best main tank on console is XL Axie, and he's the only good main tank on console, in my opinion. He's good at main tank. The problem is, like, I wouldn't say it. Exactly. It's adaptability. And that's like tiny, like for instance, tiny. Oh yeah, you're just heating. You'll just never understand how main tank works because you have to feed in order to initiate the fight. Exactly. Like, if they have high choke damage, you need to feed in order to initiate the fight. You can get a shield jump. Conserve shield. No, Dive is dead because of Hanzo damage. That's the reason why. It's that there's too much burst damage. That's why Dive is dead. Not because of Hanzo. Not because of Brigitte. I mean, the thing. No, Dive on defense is going to be trash now, but Dive on attack is still good. It just depends on what DPS you run to make the Dive good. I think it's going to be double projectile or double sniper, like that you should run. Pine isn't even on the team, right? Finals, might be. No. Only Gliders is gonna choke first of all. The only thing I fear is only Valiant. And that's a little bit. Yeah. No. Sheriff 4 is way better. Sheriff 4's Widow is probably top 3 in the league when he's on. And then his McCree is top 5. I'm just saying Sheriff 4's McCree is like top 5. Based on performances and statistics. No. What was I gonna say though? Oh yeah, but if I have to place my bets for two teams that I know are gonna like win the playoffs or make it to the finals, I'm saying LA Gliders and LOXL. It's just the fact that every single time that LA Gliders versus fucking Valiant, they always choke. No matter. Oh yeah, because oh you're right, because like whoever wins that, yeah, they're gonna verse each other. Yeah. Don's gonna go against you know what's gonna happen? Isn't it Gladiators versus NYXL and then the Valiant versus whoever wins in Boston and Fusion? Oh, if they are, then yeah. I would like to see them win for the Battle of LA, but no. Huh? When is Spitfire is not being Gladiator 3 times in a row? Shisha. Shisha.
Oh. Ouch. Ouch. Stop it.
Shisha is just too good. It's because the high-level Reinhardts know what they have to do to make the team fight. While the low-level Reinhardts are going to play more passive and less aggressive. What? And what do you say? Oh, they're better? I don't know, it's just that they don't understand the game, so like, let's say like, oh, hurts.
I ain't got-
No, it's because I was gone, they put you in for a day. I mean, hey, now you know how I feel every day. Now you know how I feel. You have more hours now, but wait until you're on PC, bitch.
Yeah, but like next week. No, I'm not playing Mercy Kid. No, nigga. I'm nobody's mercy, bitch. That's Paul. Paul's desperate. I want to rank up the right way. The one tree. That's funny. No. And when he does, and then he gets rolled. Todd needs a good main tank in order to actually do something. Yes. Season 10, they released something called the Hanzo, the. Oh yeah, that actually was really the death of tanks. Both of those were garbage. People didn't figure out that Orisa was actually good against that. Also, is good against that, you idiot. You pulled him off.
He has an enchanted bow.
No.
Oh no.
No. Oh yeah, the ironclad and the oh. So yeah, he actually couldn't die. You're right. Everybody must be good on one on PC. That's a rule of thumb. Is that rule of thumb on PC that everybody must be decent at what I would've. That's a rule of thumb. Okay, fine, gotcha. I'm just play what on quick play. I'm probably just gonna have a Smurf that's a Torb main Omega will become the new Fuchsia 500. No, no. Take a message. Dude, I'm gonna feel so down when I do trash and I get clapped on. Gonna get so tight, you don't understand. Why don't you have up my kid? I just realized. You want me to give you $25? But yeah, this man said I'm getting a PC. Oh yeah, I told my mom, she said yes, but then I realized that, oh yeah, she didn't know that it was actually 1.7K. This man sounded so retarded when he told me that. Oh, yeah. I'm getting a PC, guys. Everybody in the party knew instantly that Quadro was not getting a PC. The difference is that I can play still. Cause I found a loophole. I found a l Mangle. Cause I Yeah, man. Let's go, dude. No, she only said one thing, and I was like, why did I go to leave me? All that. And that's why I said. I'll mess with boosted thoughts. They learn nothing from getting boosted too. They do the same shit. Like, yeah, what's the point of playing Overwatch, a game that you're supposed to get progressively better and climb at, if you're gonna get boosted? What's the point?
Heck yeah. I'll go get some more sand.
I'll make it wolf. But she doesn't even like me though. She likes Insanity, that goon. And Insanity's a predator. Of course, he would get them. Honestly. Holy shit. Holy shit. What's that thing on the left tower of us? What's like that big cobblestone shit? No, stoops. On the back of the house, was that left cobblestone structure? Shut up. Kisa. Kisadella. Boosted dots. Okay. Doesn't that include male boosted dots too? Okay, true. They're a plague which must be exterminated.
I'm getting sand. I made 15 gold shovels, so using them all.
You know, Bra is the villain of the Dragon Ball Super movie. Broly. Yep, he's coming back. Who knows? All that we know is that he's coming back. Yep.
Go away.
Mega wall.
Oh, I got a husk following me. He won't go away. I don't have a weapon, but golden shovels, they don't do one damage.
Men don't dance.
Oh, what time is it? Yeah.
I don't know. Who? Oh, you mean I only play Genji? Oh yeah, well yeah, he is garbage. He can only blade, and even then he only gets one pick with his blade. He always floats around 3900 and plays on different accounts.
Pumper.
Big shot. It's another one. Old type DJ Carlin. My brother. Father of a thought. My brother. This one and one. That was me and you. But we ain't stuck. Boom.
Genius. So,
I'm coming.
I like my ex with the yoke.
I need a weapon. I don't have a pickaxe.
Yo, it's stolen. I said, babe,
rough, so why are you here?
Black.
Inside bed, Jose. It's weird.
Ski pop pop go. What the kung fu? Ski ski? A tum tum. The only people to ever be in YXL. Valiant. Guess what? They're all in the playoffs.
Michael left. But he's still here. What are you doing here? I'm still here. Look at this man. Ooh. The Shalom? Hey, it's finally hiding a castle that's been speculated for hours. Lights on. Why is this man still here, but he's not in the party? Explain. He's still here, look. Hi. Ow, that hurts my ears. Jose? Or not? What the? Jose, you're on Minecraft still, bud. I know. And he's in my lobby right now. Get that out of my ear! Oh, yeah. Alright. Alright, bye, Maddie. I'm out of here. I'm gonna go play some Fortnite.